This is the random horizontal and vertical mode. In this mode, the machine is shooting balls both with random oscillations and vertical oscillations. By default, the height setting equals 3. This means that at each height, there will be 3 shots. This obviously is adjustable. To adjust the setting of the high balls, use the H2 key. To adjust the height of the low balls, use the H1 key. The width of the balls is random, so they can come out at any level.